Hi friends, in this video, I'll show you how to make a temperature conversion app in Sketchware. So here I've already created an app. You can see I've used an edit text one. This edit text one is for degree Celsius entry and an edit text two, which is for degree Fahrenheit entry. And button one will convert degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit and button two will convert degree Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. Important thing to remember here is that we have to change in that edit text input, we have to change the input type to number signed, number decimal, number signed or number decimal. And similarly, we have to change the input type of edit text 2 also to number signed and number decimal. Now we move to logic area. In onCreate method, we need to do nothing. We only need to create two new number variables, C and F. C is for degree Celsius and F is for degree Fahrenheit. And button 1, on button 1 click, we convert degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. First we have to check whether there is any entry or input in the field. If the edit text field is empty, its length will be smaller than 0. Its length will be smaller than 1, it will be 0. So we have to check that if its length is not less than 1. So if the length is not more than 0, we have to show a message and set the edit text 2 to empty and rest all, and then nothing will be done. If the length is more than 0, then it can be either text or a number. But since we have changed the input type to only number, the user cannot input a text, so it will only be a number. Now we have, we'll set the two number variables, C to edit text 1, and we'll define F according to the formula of Fahrenheit, 9 into C by 5 plus 32, and then we'll set edit text 2 to F to decimal format 0.0. And similarly on button 2 click, we'll convert Fahrenheit to degree Celsius and we'll use the same method. If not, length of edit text 2 get text is more than 0, show message Fahrenheit field is empty, and set edit text 1 to empty. Else set F to two number, edit text 2 get text, set C to F into 5 by 9 minus 17.78, which is formula for degree Celsius to Fahrenheit, Fahrenheit to degree Celsius, and then we'll set edit text 1 to C to decimal format 0.0. That's all, and then our app will be created. Another thing is I have put two more buttons. This is back button, finish, which will finish activity, and button 4 is reset button, which will set edit text 1 and edit text 2 to empty. And that's all in this video. I'll show you how this app looks like. I've already created it. Temperature conversion, if we want to convert 98, if I want to convert 37 degrees Celsius to Fahrenheit, it will show at 98.6 degrees Celsius. And if I want to convert 100 degrees Fahrenheit, today's as it will show its 37.8. Thank you very much for watching this video.